BFG, nice, I'll keep that in handy. Jesus Christ, it's a lot of enemies. Ugh, fucking Pinky came up behind me and got me. No, go away. Fuck's sake. God, that. Fuck off, Pinky. No one cares. Baron of Hal fucking die already. I swear there were some enemies there. Oh, I'm just losing it. No, they're probably behind the wall. One health. Fuck my life. Is there any, I don't think there is any health, is there? Shit. Right, we gotta be fucking careful then. Tell you what. Oh, I didn't. What? I didn't pick up the BNG apparently. Interesting that. Fuck it, just run past. Oh, there's some health there. They could try and use that, but I don't know how much use that will be. Go. Got some more health, but just in case I have to make, just in case I have to come back here, I'll kill him. Yeah, the exit's here anyway. Outpost of Prey completed. 98% of the kills though. Just another trail. Right. Right, okay. Great fucking start. Fucking bitch slap me. Never do that again. Oh, Mancubus, fuck me. God, again, slightly paranoid because I keep on thinking there's fucking invisible enemies behind me. Guess it would be, yeah, it might be over here. Thank you. Do you fucking mind? Then. No. Oh, a secret, nice, okay, well I'll go in there in a bit then. That's a cool, like, secret, not gonna lie. Jesus, just keep on fucking coming. Fucking hell. Here we go. So the exit's over there. I want to know what's in that secret though. I want to explore this place a little bit. Maybe exploring place this place wasn't a good idea. Well, fuck. Fuck it, we'll come back. I don't really class as a secret, really, if there's really nothing here. Oh, no, there is. There's a big water health. Lovely. Thank God the whatever the fuck that was turned on its minion. I literally do not know the enemy names, even though I saw them last night. Quarters of Doom. Oh, fucking lovely. Yeah, eat shit. Don't know why I got that all of a sudden, but okie dokie. Whatever floats your boat, I guess. Now that leads into. Alrighty. Ah, it was right there, okay. Why does it do that, actually? That's a good question. Why does it get out my fist, even though it really doesn't do a lot to harden enemies like the Mancubuses? It's really odd. I mean, I love the massive amounts of health the, special health kit gives you, but at the same time it oh, it's Berserk, right, okay. I was just looking for the console. I thought this was a secret. I was completely wrong. Ooh, it's dark in here. Right. Need red key card. Lovely. Right. Now I know what I need to do. Ah, speaking of the devil, there it is. Another one of those over there. You can hear him. Right. Ah, teleporters, eh? I see how this is. Fucking giving me shit. Little fucking trap. I thought I wouldn't notice, but oh no, you were wrong. Haven't seen that in the newest, that's the first time I've ever seen the newest obliged program actually used for the teleporting system for the enemies, for traps. That's quite cool, that. In the older versions, they use it a lot, but in the newer versions, they don't really use them a lot. It may be due to the settings I may need to mess around with, but like I said before, I haven't really seen him use it a lot. Yeah, boy, right. Besides that, that bag of ammo. Right. Right, so that switch that we switched opened up this place. Ah, there you are. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Get fucked. Save, actually. Ooh, that was just in time as well. Plasma gun. Hey, exit. Lovely. Cool. Of course I'm doing. These maps have been very, very short at the moment. Curse of the Kingdom. I have mixed it up. I put in literally the mix it up option. Ah, right. We're somewhat going into a more hellish world with the eyes lit. That's kind of cool. Wow, lots and lots of cages. Holy shit. Lots of cages. Let's not rush this area yet. See what's over there. I don't really think there is a lot. I will kill him just in case, though. Right, come go. Oh my god, right. Do I have any? Yes, I do. Yo, okay. Right, okay. Someone wants to be a complete douchebag. Could you not resurrect all the dead enemies, please? You can stay there. There's a teleporter there. But there's something over here. Yes, there is. them. Ah, you son of a bitch. Oh, no. Didn't want to load that. Ah, bollocks. Have to redo this again. I don't think there, yeah, there's only the teleporter, so I don't really need to waste my ammo, particularly. Ah, that's where that guy came from. No teleporting in enemies though. Okay. Save it. There you go. Lovely. Nice. Okay. Let's go. So that red key card, I would presume, would lead. Ooh, okay. I need to stop doing that, honestly. The invisible enemies always get me like that. It's fucking irritating. Another one of you guys, lovely. Yep, just in time as well. God. Alright, let's go! Curse of the Kingdom has been completed. Square of Sorrow. I'm not jumping through there. Secret. You always know there's a secret if there is a crumpled up body that you haven't killed next to a wall. There's always a secret. Yeah, we're definitely going to a more hellish kind of world, aren't we? Switches. Interesting. Ah, righty. Okay. Thank God we don't have any marines as well to fight with, well, fight against, sorry. Because those guys were fucking irritating. so many fucking switches, yo. Where do all these switches lead to? Well, this is a big fucking map, that's for sure. Save it as well. This place leads to literally nowhere. Okay. This way then? No. Ah, right. Through here. Oh, okay. I see how this is gonna go then. Oh, come the fuck on. Right, I think we're gonna end it here anyway, because I've recorded quite a bit. Anyway, guys, hope you guys enjoyed this latest session of Doom 2. If you want to check out how to randomly generate your own Doom 2 episodes or campaigns, then look in the description. There will be a program that's called Obliged. It will be in the description. It's quite easy to install. All you got to do is just launch it up, set your own settings, and create your own WAD files, and then open up the WAD file with GC Doom, which is what I'm using. It's a modification of Doom 2 to work on, I believe it's a modification to work on higher end PCs, such as like with operating systems such as Windows 10, 7, and 8, and whatnot. Anyway, guys, hope you guys enjoyed. Comment, like, subscribe, hit a lot, and I'll see you guys later.